Why are you standing like that?
To not plummet into the side of the school? You didn't notice the Grams playing Mahjong upside down? Actually, were they?
Everything at the Boba has been normal. Painfully normal.
Perhaps the structure is somehow protected from the shard's effect.
Describe what you have seen, Jade.
There was some thunder, everyone floated, then bang! Shard power slapped gravity in the face. See for yourself! Here we go again!
That sound is so familiar. It's definitely not thunder. I know! That's dice!
As in Mahjong dice? The shard must be at the game! But why wasn't the bistro affected?
It's the Eye of the Storm!
Let's check with Graham. Ugh, straight to voicemail. Of course. They won't pick up on Mahjong Day. We've gotta get to the Boba before that shard rocks our world. In a bad way. Buy him! Tiger Force!
Phew! I'm almost there.
All this useless driving and no sign of where the shard's effects are coming from.
Oh! Again?
No.
Has anyone ever told you you'd make a great lava lamp?
Silence! I demand we locate the shard faster!
You mean like by tracking the delay in gravitational wave reactions at various points in your liquid form, thus turning you into a gravitational dowsing rod?
Well, obviously!
Wow, that's a good idea. You're really smart.
Better save this kid super quick, then to the Boba. Bye, Tiger!
Hey! A little help!
Please, help us!
Just these two, then Bistro. Zootwig! Firefly! Have you seen Kai? I mean, anyone else in trouble?
No.
I hope I just missed him at school.
Okay, stay safe!
You're getting distracted. Your task is to get the shard, not to save every random human.
I'm not going to pass over people in danger, Shenwu.